Morning, Loveland High School.
Today is Monday, February 27th.
I'm Ren Redslob.
And I'm Leah Jordan.
And here are your morning announcements.
The LHS Orchestras will host fiddle champion and jazz violinist Jeremy Kittle and his cello playing colleague Nathaniel Smith on Tuesday, March 7th. The Jeremy Kittle duo will work with our LHS and LMS string players during the school day. They will then perform a concert at 7 p.m. in the LHS auditorium on Tuesday, March 7th. Our LHS orchestras will get to play along on a couple of pieces. This concert replaces the original Thursday, March 9th date. Tickets cost $10 and are available from Rachel Birkin or any LHS orchestra student.
How much do you know about blood?
What percentage of our body weight is made up of blood?
20%?
That is wrong.
Oh man.
True or false? Every American donates blood at some point in their lives.
I mean, I don't like needles, so I don't think so, but I could be wrong.
Guys, how much blood do you think is in a newborn baby?
Too much.
What three types of cells is blood made up of?
White, red, and I don't know.
Platelets. What percentage of Americans donate blood at some point in their lives?
Oh wow, I bet it's a lot lower than it should be. I'm gonna go with maybe 9 to 12%.
You were actually really close to 5%.
Oh dear Lord, that's terrible.
I know. How long do blood cells live?
A year.
No.
The Student Council will be hosting a blood drive on March 14th. Appointment times can be made during lunch starting tomorrow.
The biotech program is hosting a genetic speaker, Sam Ryan, who is coming to LHS for an in-school assembly Wednesday during the first half of the school day. If you are interested in attending and were a microbiology student last semester, please bring $20 to Ms. Sherman and sign up for a spot in room 305 ASAP.
Hey, what are you doing? Be fantastic, don't compost plastic.
Junior members of NHS will have their next meeting on Tuesday, February 28th. Following the meeting, we will hold a Project Linus event from 3 to 4. See Ms. Shelley or Mrs. Dell for more details.
Congratulations to the LHS Winter Guard on placing 5th at their competition in Bellbrook on Saturday.
Please join us for the LHS Vocal Concert this Wednesday, March 1st, starting at 7 p.m. in the LHS Auditorium.
Athletics! Anyone interested in trying out for Fall 2017 football cheer needs to sign up in the athletic office.
Boys interested in running track this spring need to have all their paperwork completed by 2:15 today. This includes a completed physical and a pay-to-play fees paid in the athletic department. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Vanatsky in room 115 or shoot him an email.
Tryouts for tennis begin next Monday, March 6th at the LHS tennis courts from approximately 2:45 to 5:45. Players not on the email list need to contact Coach Sharpless or see Coach Hudson in room 124 to be placed in a tryout pool.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Loveland High School.
I'm Leah Jordan.
And I'm Ren Redslob.
Have a great day.
Go and get it, Loveland High.